I've just been to Buckingham Palace and accepted His Majesty the King's invitation to form a government in his name. Our country is facing a profound economic crisis. I want to pay tribute to my predecessor, Liz Truss. She was not wrong to want to improve growth in this country. It is a noble aim. And I admired her restlessness to create change. But some mistakes were made. I understand too that I have work to do to restore trust after all that has happened. All I can say is that I am not daunted. I know the high office I have accepted, and I hope to live up to its demands.